entertainment full of gossip, glamour, your fashion, and of course, the gentleman of jazz. Join me for the ride.
With the Olympics just around the corner, it's exciting to know that Kenya has its own Olympic anthem, Move to the Beat. The anthem features Matt Trax and the two finalists, Juliet Karanja and Collins Okoth, and it is aimed at encouraging Team Kenya as well as getting fans into the Olympic spirit. Check it out.
The gap isn't closing, but it's slightly lengthening now as Chariot comes away. What a fantastic performance. Chariot now come up to the winning line. The time, 30-48, just behind Masai in second place.
Go Team Kenya. And jazz lovers were treated to the Gentlemen of Jazz concert this weekend at the Sierra Lounge, showcasing the talented Anto Neo-Soul. Anto spoke to E! News before the show.
There's going to be a chilled out jazz event, doing my new songs and my old songs, but in an Afro jazz kind of way, and I hope you guys enjoy yourselves.
And the highlight of the evening was when he got members from the audience onto the stage with him to dance to his beats. He performed alongside the Itch Band, an instrumental band with a loyal following across Nairobi that plays acoustic jazz fused with classical, funk and African music. At the end, it truly was a jazzy night. And it looks like Mariah Carey will be back. She has announced that her first single will be Triumphant and will premiere early next month. Mariah linked up with Rick Ross and Meek Mill on the song. We wonder if she'll be performing it when she joins the judging panel on Idol. And we hear Dua Khali is a hero. Allegedly, while on a recent European tour and on a flight to Amsterdam, Dua Khali prevented a plane from crashing after he allegedly noticed that the left engine of the plane was producing some black smoke. He apparently immediately then alerted the air hostess to the problem and everyone was evacuated off of the plane. Well, who needs Batman when we have Dua? And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Rohila Adatia-Sood.